Ashburn, VA. His new coach mentioned it in the spring, wanting Robert Griffin III to worry less about others' opinions. Griffin fed into that on occasion via Twitter, taking offense by perceived doubts. But the quarterback is adamant he's not trying to be beloved. "Trust me, I'm not worried about anyone liking me," Griffin said Wednesday. He said he's learned that no one is universally beloved in the NFL. As the Redskins open the season at Houston on Sunday, Griffin remains at the center of their success, or failure. But he insists he's more concerned with his own performance than how he's perceived. However, last month, he also tweeted about how he wanted people to keep doubting him. During the off-season, coach Jay Gruden said of Griffin, "He wants everyone to love Robert.